Hey, bro, thanks for coming to breakfast.
No worries, no worries. I got a question, though.
What? Oh, I hate the questions.
Let's say I'll crush his name at the same time. It's not really a question, it's a statement.
What for? You think we have the same crush or something?
I don't know, maybe.
Alright, fine. 3, 2, 1, go. Athena!
Athena! Wait, hold on. Athena who?
Athena Ferris, and you?
Oh, God. No way, same!
You gotta understand, she's only into hot guys, bro.
Yeah, well, hey, yo. Nah, yeah, that's why you gotta back off.
Excuse me, are you saying I'm ugly?
Yeah, for sure.
I don't think you know who you're messing with. I'm rich, I got a lot more money than you. She's into people like me.
You're out of her league, man, what can I say?
Yeah, because I'm above it. Okay, so if you don't back off, I'm actually not going to be friends with you anymore.
Yeah, fine, whatever. You're paying for breakfast on the evening.
I'm paying for breakfast? It's the last breakfast you'll ever get. You're broke, remember?
Shut up, man.
Hey, Latina. What's up? Hey, what's up? Are you good? I just broke up with my best friend. Oh, yeah? What happened? I think you know him. Charlie.
Yeah.
Okay, so I've been meaning to tell you something for a while.
Okay, what is it?
And it seems he has the same idea in mind.
Oh, okay. What's up?
Athena, I like you. Like, really like you.
Oh, okay. Well, maybe we should just talk in person. Just meet me here, 180 Riverside Boulevard.
Okay, see you there.
What's he doing here?
I asked him to come too.
The real question is, what are you doing here? You told her I had a crush on her?
Listen, shut up. I just have to explain something to both of you.
No, I'm done with this.
Done with this.
No, oh, what are you guys fighting for? Stop. Oh my god. Robert, what did you do?